Hello, everybody. Eric from All Access Coach here with Alan Ladd.
How's it going?
Walkthrough Wednesday, and we are here right on the front lawn of our business, 364 North Water Avenue. And guess what we're doing? We're celebrating graduation 2019. So we invite you to bring your seniors down to have their picture made right here in front of the humongous cap. You can bring your own gown. But anyway, they can come right here and have their picture made. And we'd love for you to do that while you're here. If you want to check out a cup of coffee or buy some, you can do that at our location right here, 364 Water Avenue. But Alan does such a great job of getting people in the community to say, what's the next thing you're doing? And we did a little graduation thing last year, and this year we're doing it a little bit different. So again, we invite you to bring your graduate down from any of the schools around the area and have their picture made right here in front of this huge cap and gown. Just the cap. I don't have
just
the gown.
Just the cap. I think Alan did a good job choosing a color so it can be for any school.
Well, it's
school.
Yeah, neutral color so it can be for any school. So it's just pretty cool. But I think it'd be a great picture for you kids to have as a memory from years ago.
If they're short enough, they can stand right up under here.
There you go.
So.
They can pose with their arm on it.
Oh, yeah.
If they're not short enough, you know.
Well, they can sit down. They can do whatever they want.
They can get by it. I mean, look at me right here.
Yeah, there's lots of photo opportunities.
Let me go back and look. See the 2019 now?
Twins. It'd be a neat picture.
Yeah, me and Alan are twins. See, we're graduating the same day.
Yeah. Alan told Jack he could come and take his picture.
Because he's a senior, too.
He's a senior.
Senior citizen. It'd be funny.
We don't discriminate.
No, we don't. But we invite you by, seriously. Just come by and park right there in the parking lot. Come out and take a picture. I think your graduates would like it, and it's a cool little shot. I might lay down in front of that 2019 and get a shot.
Yeah.
It'd be pretty cool.
It looks really good, Alan.
Maybe I'll get Dallas to come up. We'll take a picture again.
That'd be good.
Hey, thank y'all for watching our Walkthrough Wednesday. Don't forget about our coffee. It's available right here in our location.
I'm going to get some.
364 North Water Avenue. We got K-Cups, whole bean and ground. Come get you some.